you've had it. What about me? I mean, you come home once a week to visit Brittany, that's all she sees of you? What kind of marriage is that?
It's not a marriage, Ashley, it's a joke. That's why they call it a separation.
Well, this separation was your idea, Tony, not mine. Well, you get to make all the decisions about everything, and that's just the final answer. Well, I have a right to make decisions when it comes to my life and our child.
You're wrong, Ashley. I'm the head of this household, and what I say is the way it will be.
No, I'm not taking orders from you anymore, Tony. When Brittany gets back from my sister's house, I'm filing for divorce and custody of Brittany.
You listen to me. If you divorce me, you will not get custody of our daughter. I will make sure of that.
Don't threaten me.
Hello? Is anyone there? Tony?
A little while ago, where were you?
Everybody was trying to call here at once. Ashley
I think so. There's some weird stuff going on around here. I need to get out of the house.
What kind of weird stuff?
I can't talk about it right now. Can I come over?
Of course you can come over. We've got the generator running.
Great. I'll be right over.
Ash?
Yes?